Okay.
THC.
So we got Chubby against Rico. Do you got any idea what's gonna happen?
I don't know. I don't think THC is a good stage for Wario at this point. I don't know who won.
That's loser round 5. So the winner of this match is gonna be in loser final.
Yeah. Oh. It's pretty even by now.
So after that, we're gonna show the winner's final, which is you and Wario.
me and Polly, that might be nice. Lucario Tito.
Yeah, and after that, the winner of this match is gonna face the loser. The winner of this match is gonna face the loser of the set.
See, that's what I was talking about. That's what I was talking about. The tipper, he never misses his tipper. And
yeah,
he's
perfect.
Really low percent. He's impressive. He's actually, he's an only Mars I've seen like that.
You know what? I'm gonna let you commentate, because I'm gonna smoke a cigarette.
Okay, okay.
And come back later, because I'm gonna do the finals and everything.
Okay.
I'm gonna do all the finals.
I'll be alone on this.
With Prog.
Oh, Prog, so when he comes back. Okay, okay.
Because you're playing at the top, okay?
Mm.
So, guys, I'm letting you with Polly right now, and I'm coming back, and I'm gonna stay with you until the end of the day. See you later.
Guys, we have to do with me alone right now. Oh, Zen is coming. Do you want to commentate a little, Zen?
I just want to. Not to let you alone.
You just want to?
Not to let you alone. I saw you were alone, so I...
Okay. Zen, right now we are both in winner final.
Keep you company.
Keep my?
I'm keeping you company.
Okay. So, back in the game. Chubby is having a huge lead on Bricker right now. Two stocks. Bricker really has to think up to win this match.
That will be out.
Is to strategize. Oh, nice pacing. Nice half pacing. Oh, he misses the edge guard though. Could that be a clean stock? But Chubby's still in bad spot, and this is the up B. I think Rickel can still do it. If he keeps... Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. If he keeps being consistent like that, he really can win this match.
Yeah, I think he can do that match.
Oh, first game for Chubby.
I think Rickel will pick more platform.
Yeah, he can combo better on battlefield. Pretty neutral stage, but it's nice stage for Mars too, so it's a really double-edged decision. You know, when you can combo better, but you can get... Alright, nice. What a clean stock, 14% already! Chubby loses the stocks. Back to neutral. Chubby putting pressure, but... Rickel not letting himself be hit at all. Chubby wants to zone as much as possible, but barely scratching Rickel. And nice keeper. Nice keeper.
Rickel is a bit too much unpredictable when he will get back on the stage. Chubby has already figured out how to edgeguard him.
Yeah, no, I agree. Look at that. Look how Rickel wants to keep the center of the stage to keep it for himself. Care. Like if you come at the center of the stage, I will get you and I will kill you. it's somehow like that. Oh, nice tech. Nice.
But he wanted to wall jump.
It could have been a stock for Chubby. And now Rickel is in a bad spot again. Now it's the center of the stage is for Chubby. He misses the blade dance. But it could have been a stock. And the punish on the side B, but he manages to hire his person a little more. Sorry. pretty even right now. Blade Dance. Up tilt, killing at up tilt at 150%. I think he didn't manage to do it. A bit too high. Ah, he finishes the counter. One good bear and can be even again. That's what I was talking about. And we can still have his ward.
But he hasn't used it in the beginning.
Yeah, he hasn't used it yet. Yeah, but not using the ward can be a good strategy with Wario, since the opponent never know when it will happen, and thus he will play more defensively, and you can force your opponent to make mistakes just by this glowing Wario. It's so stressful to see that your opponent can literally one-shot you with his zombie.
But Shabby putting good work keeping Mario up.
He used it to recover. Oh, nice tech to side B! But Shabby keeps the lead at really high percent. Another tech, but he used his up B too late. Really clean mouse by Shabby. Oh, combo is starting. Working pressure on his shield. Edge cancel, but he manages to grab him away. Oh, nice one! That's even. But now Wicked is in bad spot. Look at how he did like two tiny steps just to be perfectly in the deeper range. Yeah. That's what I find impressive in Charlie's Mars. Back in the trial game, but Rickel is at higher percent. He misses the tipper. He wanted to surprise his opponent, but he didn't buy it. Really bad spot for Rickel right now. But he survives. He is up tilt. Oh, nice Hamza tech right there. But he still takes the up up tilt. Yeah. One attack and he loses his dog.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I didn't say anything. But he still gets the ward. Up tilt.
Yeah. Three times.
Yeah, three times in a row, three times deeper. Oh, sorry, I did not put your name. So
we should increase
So we give you the mic?
Rematch.
We give you the mic? Okay. Okay.
So Rickel decides to keep the stage.
Yeah, he picked the stage again. Think that's the best stage against Mars, but I think that now Dr. Shabby has understood how Rickel plans to use the stage. He will counter it, and we can see this by look. Rickel don't manage to combo him anymore. Nice shield drop there. Blade Dance so strong.
Yeah,
misses the tag, but. He misses the take chase too. Look how Chubby relies on the blade dance. It's like one quarter of his attacks are side B's. Back to neutral game. That's like the last attack of the last game with the uptick. Oh, nice counter to the rear. Oh, he misses the zombie though. Chubby is really taking the lead right there. He may have taken some percentage, but he didn't take
the
I think that's what is called the commentator curse. Every time I say something, the opposite just happened in the second. Oh, nice. But Chubby is there, he wanted to follow up on it, but he did not release the tech. He really has trouble approaching Charby, doing really nice job!
Oh, the DI to get
him. Yeah, nice interior DI to survive the latency. We can have to do a nice combo to be back in the game. But just can't approach Charby, who just used all his aerial attacks. This is it. Side B, nice tech! But the second time he does it.
He's really consistent.
Yeah, he's really consistent. His edge tech like that. But he has his ward. He manages to land it. He will even out the game.
Oh,
nice combo! See, he never misses his aerial attacks. He misses the neutral D. He had to learn. Once Wario hits you with his up air, even if it's a sweet spot, he can combo with.
Yeah, I think it's easier to land the warp with the full spot.
But if he didn't sweet spot, if he did sweet spot, he would have killed him anyway. So it's a win-win situation for Wario. If he lands the up air, he will take the stock anyway.
Very powerful.
But now he can't rely on. And he's done it. And Charby really putting Wario in a bad spot again. He misses the tech and side.
Oh, 3-0 for Charby.
3-0 for Charby. So the next game is the winner final.
So we're going to play our match. We'll leave the mic for.
Ok, les deux micros sont actifs. Vous avez arrêté ce match-là? Non, pardon.